Oh, see, this is what I was talking about with the cows. Cow shit, cow pee, cow poop, random cows. Here we go, into the Zugtal, Austria. Check out that view. There's a view into the Zugtal over there. Way back there over the mountain pass is where I'm going. So I'm gonna take it easy and just enjoy the scenery, the waterfalls, the lakes, and whatever else presents itself. Old farms up there. Lots of bikes out on a Saturday. Typical Austria. An island hitter where you can eat something. Huns and all. Go too fast on these mountain passes is there's a lot of cows that cross the road, so. Getting closer and closer to the mountain pass. Okay, here we go, off the pass. See, this is what I was talking about with the cows. Cow shit, cow pee, cow poop, random cows. like basically constantly on the brake. This is so freaking steep. Definitely a little bit of trail braking going on here. And we have reached the bottom of the Zerg Pass on the other side. Yep. Salzburg, Tomsvik, Murau. That's where I'm headed. So now I'm going to an area called Krakow, and there should be a little lake up there too, and it's a little sideway. My aunt told me about this, this should be really nice. This fine valley here in the back of the middle of nowhere. Okay, this is Krakow Dorf. Ah, that was just like a farm area. It's only 30 in here, I believe, so I'll take it slow. Oh man, this is nice. Look at that church up there. Wow. Nice town here, look at this. Wow. Nice little town square area. Looks like I'll be going right by the church. On a ship road. Ooh. back road here to the Kleibasee is quite bumpy and narrow, and mostly just woods with a little stream. At the Tauern. Here we go. Road is mine.
Thank you.
welcome to the town of Untertauern. So it's an Ober, which means upper, and a Unter, which means lower. Heading towards Forstadt. What the hell? Look at how this person's cutting corners, man. Back into the Steiermark. And back on my way. Oh, this is the end of my ride. It was a good one today.